Nakayoshi magazine has announced anime adaptation of Vampire Dormitory to celebrate its 70th anniversary. The story follows a lonely girl trying to survive on the streets until a vampire offers to stay at his place in exchange for blood.